Okay. I just watched with my friends a bunch of Sailor Moon transformations where they fight evil with cosmic makeup tips and their love and kisses and spinning around for 30 minutes. And I was forced to watch SpongeBob SquarePants, where he lives under the sea in a pineapple. Suddenly, I was the sanest one in the room, and it felt good. It really did.